Captain, I've freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores, needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it. The signal. That's...
No, we're too far away. There's too much interference from the anomaly to my coordinates. But I have a direction. God damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while.
Easy! Watch those flames!
I don't care how much of your brain that cult fried.
Forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me? Kurva. The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest.
Nope, you're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girly, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart. You? Who are you?
Chana?
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl, is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
Anybody out there? Hello? Please! I need some goddamn help here!
To have connections.
Might be a cushy job, but I wouldn't take it.
Shit. I'd rather go mad on my ass than die on my feet.
Reminds me of home. Better in Beauvoir's museum than here.